Cobalt Boats just got back from Washington, D.C. We were selected to represent the state of Kansas at the third annual Made in America event at the White House, where we celebrated products made across the United States and got to represent Cobalt Boats and the hardworking craftsmen here in Neodesha who make the best boats in the world every day.
Business they've ever had the last 3 years. Year over year growth.
That's right. Jill and I both just enjoyed the experience to be able to walk in the White House. Our particular place was out on the South Lawn of the White House. And there were four or five of the manufacturers that had large items outside. But there were 45 companies inside, kind of spread out in different rooms in the White House. I would love to have spent a couple days there just seeing all the different representatives and talking to them and learning their stories. But this is for real. It's not a window dressing celebration to get publicity for anybody, presidents or Congress or governors, anybody. The other thing that I came away with is how wonderful it is to be able to celebrate the successes.
Well, it's a great honor to be selected. There are many manufacturers across the state, and to be selected out of those to represent the state of Kansas, like I said, is very special, and it's an honor, and something that all of Cobalt's very proud of.
There is a special bond and with Cobalt Associates, so different than most companies. And I just want to say thank you for making it possible for our company to, one, represent the state of Kansas, and then to be there present on the national stage, being exposed to the world. I just was so pleased to stand there and be part of it, but I couldn't help but think, gosh, there's a whole lot of people should be here.